Hi everyone, welcome to JE Max Season 2. This is Uma Shankar. Welcome to JE Mains Advanced Extreme Series. Through this Season 2, we are completely concentrating a separate chapter which is very, very important for JE Mains and Advanced. So far, we have completed successfully the 10 lessons of complex numbers. This is about lesson number 11 of complex numbers. From lesson number 7 to lesson number 11, we have completely focusing on solving the problems of the complex numbers. Here I am solving problems of problems from integrated textbook of Sri Chaitanya's. And please open the textbook, and from exercise 4.1 we are solving all the problems. Of course, my friends, again please don't forget to check the description there. I am providing very good information and question papers along with this video. Also, the links of the previous lessons also through this video. In the description, you will find all those links. And coming to lesson number 11, here in lesson number 11, in exercise 4.1, we are concentrating the problems from 18 to 21. That is from 1 to 4th problems of 21. Okay. Now, coming to 18th problem. If z is equal to 3 minus 5y, show that z cube minus 10 z square plus 58 z minus. Already this I had given a hint how to solve this kind of problems in our previous video. Anyhow, I am giving again. So z is equal to 3 minus 5y, it is given for you. So what to do? Actually, you substitute this value in the given equation. Or you can do another way. Here I am introducing another technique. So, do one thing. So, z minus 3 whole square equal to, this becomes 25i square, that is minus 25. So, after simplification, this is z square minus 6z plus 9 equal to minus 25. So, this is z square minus 6z plus 34 equal to 0. You do one thing. So, given expression is z cube minus 10z square plus 58z minus 136. This I can also write z into z square minus 6z plus 34, and you balance this. This is z cube, okay, it is there, minus 6z square. So, add another minus 4z square. That has an extra term. So next, this is what? 34z. So to get 58z, 58 minus 34 is what? 24. So plus what? 24z minus 136. This I can write it. Okay. So this is 0 actually. Now I got minus 4z square plus 24z minus 136. Again, you take minus 4 as common. This becomes z square minus 6z, and it is what? 4 ones are 4 plus 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 4 threes are 34. So, this is 0 again. So, 4 into 0, I can get answer as what? 0. So, this is the way of solving this problem. And the same technique we can apply, we are solving the problems even in certs and some quadratic equations and polynomial equations also. The same technique you can apply even for solving problem 2 of 18th. Okay. Now, coming to question number 19. This is given as, this is again important problem, very, very useful for all competitive examinations. So, 1 minus I into 2 minus I into 3 minus I into and so on, 1 minus ni equal to x minus iy. Find or prove that. What is given in the question? X square plus y square. How do I get? Do one thing. You just multiply with this conjugate. What is conjugate? 1 plus I into 2 plus I into 3 plus I into and so on. 1 plus ni equal to x plus iy. You multiply these two. That is 1 plus 1 this is 4 plus 1, this is 9 plus 1, and so on. This is 1 plus n squared is equal to, this is what? X squared plus y squared. So my answer is what? 2 into 5 into 10 into and so on, 1 plus n squared is equal to x squared plus y squared. Enough. This is very, very important and easy problem. So based on the given question, we have changed the strategy. Just we multiplied with the corresponding conjugate. Now coming to 20th problem. This is also very, very important and asked in several competitive examinations. Standard question. So here, x minus iy whole power 1 by 3 is equal to a minus ib. This is given for you. They want to show x by a plus y by b equal to something, something. So what I am doing is now cubing on both sides. So x minus iy equal to a minus ib whole cube. So this is a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square, 3ab square minus b cube. Now equate real and imaginary parts. So x is equal to, here it becomes a cube, here it is minus 3ab square, and y equal to, equate, and this implies what? X by a equal to a square minus 3b square. Similarly, y equal to, after equating the imaginary parts on both sides, you can get this as 3a square b, 3a square b minus 3b square, minus 3ab, sorry, minus b cube. This again I can write y by b as 3a square minus b square. Now what I am doing is x by a plus y by b. This is simply nothing but by adding 4 into a square minus b square I can get it. Simple problem and easy problem. So from all these problems what we have learned is that all the basic operations, with help of the basic operations, several things we have extracted. Now coming to 21st problem. Even here also, what is the, simplify the following numbers and find their modulus. Find their modulus. So okay, first question is what? Modulus of 2 plus 4i into minus 1 plus 2i by minus 1 minus i into 3 minus i. Actually, what they are expecting from you, they want to simplify this first. After then only you have to find modulus. Simplify means you multiply both numerator and denominator, and then only you need to find the modulus. Otherwise, you can apply the properties of modulus directly. What is mod z1 by z2, mod z1 by mod z2, and mod z1 z2 is equal to mod z1 into mod z2. You can apply. You can get the answers directly. But what they are asking, simplify the following and find modulus. That's why, read the question properly. So first now what I am doing is, now I am simplifying. I am just concentrating on the simplification. So multiplying, by multiplying the numerator, it is what? Minus 2 plus, this is 4i, minus 2 plus 4i. Next minus 4i and plus 8i square by denominator. This is minus 3 plus I minus 3i plus I square. So it is what? Minus 2 minus 8 minus 10. 4i, 4i gets cancelled. And here in the denominator, this is minus 4 minus 2i. After simplification, this is minus 10 into minus 4 plus 2i by 16 plus 4. So again, minus 10 into minus 4 plus 2i by, this is 20, I can cancel 2. So this I can write it as, this I can write it as what? 2, this cancel, and 2 into 8 minus i, 8 minus 2i. Or I can multiply 8 minus 4i. So what is your modulus? You take modulus, you can find it. Please, once again, you please check it. If I have done any mistake, you can solve it later. Don't worry. Okay. Again, once again, this question is what? 2 plus 3i minus 1 plus 2i. Minus 1 plus 2i. Minus 1 plus 2i, man. It's okay. This is minus 2. And I have done this maximum this mistake here. Once again, I am solving, resolving the problem. You just multiply very carefully. This is what? After multiplication, it becomes what? Minus 2. Yeah. Plus 4i. Next, minus 4i. Yeah, I am right. I am absolutely right. Plus 8i square. Yeah, I am right. But denominator is, this is denominator is what? Minus 3. Yeah. Minus i. Minus 3. Minus i. Minus 3. Plus i. Sorry. Plus i. And this is minus 3i. And plus i square, that is minus 1. These two gets cancelled. This is minus 8, that is minus 10 by, here it is minus 4, minus 2i, minus 4, minus 2i. So this is 5 by 2 plus i. So this is 5 into 2 minus i by 4 plus 1, 5 gets cancelled. This is 2 minus i, I'm right now. Now what is modulus? After this, modulus of this one is equal to modulus of 2 minus i, that is equal to root of 4 plus 1, that is equal to root 5. So this is modulus. Like that, you can solve all the problems. Or otherwise, you can solve the problem directly. Finding modulus is nothing for you. For example, say second problem. Modulus of 1 plus i whole cube by 2 plus i into 1 plus 2i. This is what? This is modulus of 1 plus i whole cube by modulus of 2 plus i into modulus of 1 plus 2i. This is what? Root 2. Modulus means root of a square plus b square. Root 2 whole cube by, this is what? Root 2 5. That is what? Root 2 5. And this is what? Root 2 5 again. So root 2, that means 2 root 2 by, this is 5. Again, I can watch it. So finding modulus is nothing for you. The question here is simplify and then find modulus. So how to simplify? Already have practiced several problems, up to 20 problems. There you apply all your previous techniques and find modulus. Now coming to my friends, this, if you like this, you please share and subscribe my channel, and please don't forget to check the description, and please don't forget to press the bell icon, and we will meet with the next lesson soon. Thank you.